So you just don't know how to mask. Not a problem. Face mask allows you to mask an area by left clicking it. Depending on your target is where it will mask. If you want to mask specific areas, just hold alt and left click. If you're on all polygons, it masks everything. If you're on polygroup island, it only masks faces that are the same color. And if you're on poly loop, it masks the entire edge loop. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.